Welcome back to another video on my channel, our channel. Daisy's there. Say hello.
So
coming back up like to Sterling, I lost. Yeah, I've got some. So, yeah. Raspberry coat tried out. It's nice. Daily Jack Dr. Pepper in our last video. We always have it in the evening, but we're going to run out soon. Yeah, evening. Weekend evening. Sorry if I do that weird thing with my nose, it's just something I can't help.
I've
got my door.
Off the card.
Right. My finger, we have to write our names down.
Okay.
I've done it.
I'm sorry the noise in the background.
No, Barney. We're going to talk quiet.
Yeah.
You write everyone's names down.
Yeah,
everyone.
It doesn't matter what order.
Oh, it's about to go night.
Yeah, you have
to write yourself.
Night. Okay, so I need to...
You write your name again.
Yeah, write your name again in it on the top.
Okay, I don't
have to write your name at the top.
Why are there so many things in here?
Can I just put BJ?
Did someone pray on this?
Really unfortunate
initials.
I know.
Meh.
I didn't
okay, that's weird.
Look, there was a guy at my initials were BJ.
Did you know that right name by?
Why have I got...
Lizzie's is
LS. Guys, this is really weird. I've got...
Oh, God! You
I've got a book. That's okay.
Combo. Yeah.
Book.
And also,
diamond armor. Red.
Lily okay. Bane was also
LB. Oh, I need to go to. Oh, yeah, I need food.
Spread. Jesse Challenger was.
Where's my food? Oh, I've got it here.
Jousting competition.
I'll put that over there.
Right, should we just play? My favourite part.
His initials are.
My favourite part of the film is A. Dazzling special effects.
B. Feels nice. I feel the vibes to get ready.
Or C. Emotional love story.
I'm really not sure.
I need
like
one more diamond really and then I can make
falling asleep
a sword.
Got to go.
Special effect. I think this is quite clear. Amazing twist.
This
feels
such
stories.
Bad
so
trades.
I mean,
why is oh this gonna be a forest fire? Oh yeah.
You look at my thing.
Oh, it was one of those.
Yeah, you did. I saw you.
Got busted. So you know that I'd put down what I put down.
Okay, well I'm putting something different.
Did you put down C?
I'm not circling it because I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either.
Right. I can reveal that my answer is.
Wait, what? No, who went on this?
I put C.
All right,
I put A.
Why is?
So
dazzling
Barney,
special effect.
So I know you.
I don't give two about this.
I know you better than.
Don't you?
No.
I know you better than Tom.
Who's been on this?
Well, it's not
I never made
shocking
it.
Shocking twists are actually exciting. It's like a babysitter.
Oh.
It's a nice, sexy girl.
No, I can't get in.
How many points do we get for that?
You get one.
No.
One. Get one for
please.
Unless you bring it and then you get two.
No, you got more.
Shh.
Oh, I know, so, yeah, I can't, why, who did this?
Outline.
Who did this?
Come on, guys.
It's a new update that spawns.
Concrete?
No,
next?
It is.
Next.
Exactly. Yes. It spawns.
Son, I know where you could get in.
How?
Dig an underground tunnel.
No, because that means I'll go in the lava.
But you could dodge lava. Why are you doing it?
I'm gonna just.
Right, secure.
Okay. Go next.
Can I make an answer yet?
Read your question one, Thomas.
Barney?
Oh.
Okay, I need to get these diamonds.
I can only have one
that means
of
it would
if I could have
be
only
the
one
equivalent
so,
to
I
heaven.
I got one of them, that's just so easy.
Yeah, but if you could.
If I can only have one of these, I'd rather have Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram.
Yes!
Oh, that's a ring, that's a ringer. That is a ringer.
No, you have to choose, yeah, but that's the one. Mm, okay.
That is our ringer. If you could, in
I can't get in.
That is our ring all day. So
I
day.
Day.
All day.
Do you remember when we were playing that Daisy Nanny Grandad? And she was like,
oh, yeah.
Deliberately putting the one that wasn't right for her.
Haiku.
I love bonsai trees, guys. I love them.
Okay, what's your answer?
No. That's weird. Why is there a thing up there?
You were totally
this is weird. Okay.
Did you put C?
Yeah. I didn't put it.
Okay, 2 points.
I know it's
my
I meant to.
You can't have that. So you got
1 point.
You circle yours, Barney.
Yes. Can I circle one?
I get one. B.
I'm going to ladder up here and then I'm going to make a room. I don't know what room it's going to be.
Or C.
But it's going to be
a referee, send that girl off. Which of the three?
Wait, is that how
you do it? No, Barney, you're so colourful.
I was like.
I think that the meme that best represents my mornings is.
The meme?
The meme.
The meme?
Yeah, I don't know what meme is, but I'll soon find out.
Come on, James!
I think the meme that best represents my morning is. First world problems.
It's a meme. It's not funny.
My morning.
I think that the
Do
meme.
Do you need your glasses?
No.
They're here. Yeah,
look. You read it. I think that the meme.
The meme that best represents my morning is.
Okay. No, there's another. Okay.
Like the thing
this
that,
is.
That's just
the next. Yeah, what sums up great?
No,
the meme's
got
like a funny little clip.
Finally.
Yeah.
First world problems. Challenge accepted. Epic fail.
Oh, it's so
my.
It's made of
epic
energy.
Epic
energy. Is there a way to get
first
in?
First world problems. What's the second one? A challenge accepted.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah.
I don't
understand.
No,
is that your mentality? Come on, challenge accepted.
I'll take epic fail.
Wow.
Epic fail, just like
life. LeBron James.
Cool. I'm gonna go for.
Right, Graham, what's your answer?
No, I haven't even decided myself yet. Have you done it?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry about this.
Oh, I'm sorry as well.
Okay.
Yeah, these people
are
hacked. Well, not hacked, but they've just gone into my world.
The meme that best describes my morning?
A.
B.
C.
A.
Epic
fail.
Yeah, epic fail. That's what I mean, boys. That's what I mean.
Is that your actual answer?
Yeah.
That's my general thing on failure.
Go
in the morning,
under.
That's not his actual answer.
Are you guys going to argue with that?
No.
Well, we said he got it right.
I got it right. Why do you think I'm a failure?
Look at that. Okay, look.
Mickey, because challenge accepted, first world problems.
I was going to put A.
Surely challenge accepted. I've been wanting to take on a bit of a challenge.
B, challenge accepted. I've got challenge accepted.
Yeah, I'm
B, okay,
really.
One.
Yeah, MT, you don't get a point. MT,
what?
He was joking.
I get a point.
He was joking.
Right, me. I
Ooh.
Most hate
it. How
did
I lose that many points? Come on.
I most hate forgetting.
Okay, I'm going to get my bucket and then get some water
down.
And do some
Listen.
Stuff.
To A,
if it's
set
my
hair
because the buckets aren't
B,
my
brush my teeth. C, put on deodorant.
This is so
bucket.
Obvious. It happens to me every single morning.
Bucket.
Oh, you're talking
for me.
Yeah.
Apple! Okay, no.
It happens to me every single morning.
Hold up, is it?
I'll give you a clue.
Put some quill. Nice. Oh, was it? Oh, yeah.
The
blade I was going to give a clue.
Your responsibility, Anna.
What do you need for buckets again?
Oh, sorry, just
you need
teeth.
Oh, I have two.
What number was that?
Oh, the oven.
Sorry, I lost half my arm.
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
Was that number one?
Where is it?
I most hate forgetting.
What do other people say?
There's no I.
Oh, right.
Okay.
No, what do you most hate about his mum?
I'm blind.
B. Forgetting what? Alarm?
Alarm, teeth, deodorant.
Nice.
Yeah, sorry, I'm changing my...
Don't even have an alarm. Why did I put that down?
You can change it tomorrow.
Shut up.
So guys,
why
that's
are you guys watching? What's
my alarm.
Not just a bit
so
of
guys,
weird noise.
I'm just gonna do
so
one
gonna do
thing.
It's a total waste.
I'm gonna.
One thing, dude.
Hi guys,
sorry
about
that.
Person.
Sorry, that person.
Sorry, that person.
Sorry,
that person.
Sorry, that
person.
Sorry,
that
person.
Sorry, that person. Sorry, that person.
Sorry, that person.
Sorry, that person. Sorry, that person. Sorry, that person. Sorry, that person. Sorry, my answer to that question, if everybody's done theirs, has everybody done it? Barney, can you turn round, please?
Stop trying to bomb me.
I most hate.
Barney, can you get your feet off of there?
I most hate forgetting to put on my deodorant.
Yep.
I put that down!
You're right then.
I really wish
you change it.
You put that? Yeah.
I hate this.
Thomas, did you do it?
Okay, Barney,
three.
Question two.
I put that down first.
Alison's
struggling. I've changed mine to three.
So, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. And if you already haven't, please subscribe. Watch Daisy's video. She's already posted. And she's going to do a new one right now. And,
sorry, I am.
Bye.